The Uganda Volleyball Federation has suspended a national residential training camp for volleyball cranes due to COVID-19. This was confirmed by team manager Ahmed Chigundu.
A team of 18 volleyball players had been summoned for the volleyball residential training camp ahead of the African Nations Cup Championships due to take place on 19th August to 19th September. However, due to COVID-19 and uncertainty of sports activities, the training has been suspended until further notice. According to Volleyball Cranes team manager Ahmed Chigundu, the residential training was supposed to start on 26 July. However, after consultation with National Council of Sports, they saw it deserving for the camp to first be suspended.
Okay, the reason why we postponed is we did not want to contradict the National Council of Sports. We had some engagements with them on Monday. I think from Monday we had an engagement with them, and they were suggesting that, see, they gave us a suggestion that before we seal on you to go and camp, why don't we wait for the president's speech on Saturday? Because most likely he's most likely to relieve sports, but without funds. So that even them, they can, based on that, to give us a green light, and even them, they use that kind of basic so that they can give us something like a facilitation during the games.
The Volleyball African Nations Cup Championships are due to take place on 19th August to 19th September in Rwanda or Tunisia. It's to work as a qualifier for Volleyball Men's World Cup Championships set for next year 2022 in Russia. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.